Alright guys, Kane here, and I got a new package in today that I ordered to fix up my Crystal Castles. And it's a Crystal Castles control panel overlay, and this is pretty mint. And the way it works is, you know, it's adhesive on the other side, 3M of course, a tough stuff, and you apply it to the control panel. Not really too hard, you just gotta make sure you line it up right and everything, but it is a thick material, just like the original, so it's really nicely done. Looks almost, actually 100% completely like the original old style version. And I also picked up a trackball, which is translucent, as you can tell. The other trackball I have, they made them with translucent, not translucent. This is the one with the translucent, so when you have the light plugged in, which is on the bottom, it shines through and it glows like a reddish color. So I was really glad to get that. And then I also picked up a powder coated control panel. And I bought all this from the same guy. His name is Nash on K-Love. Great guy. Awesome guy to deal with. So if you're ever on the K-Love forums, definitely look him up if you need something. If he has it, he'll cut you a good deal. But I was in the market. I've been looking for one forever. And to be able to find all three together was really awesome, because it saved me a lot on shipping alone. But to find him having an actual old control panel that has been completely sanded down and powder coated black is amazing, which is completely hard to find. I was really worried that I was going to have to take my control panel I have that has holes drilled in it and sand it down to get that old control panel overlay off, which would have been a real pain. But to find this in really excellent condition, already powder coated and just ready to have the control panel applied to it, is just awesome. So but I just wanted to do a video showing this and showing you know, me putting it on, the process, and what the end result looks like. So let's get started. Now I just wanted to show for a brief moment my older control panel. Here's my Crystal Castles here, and as you can tell, my solder and everything is really nice on it, and this really does need replacing. It is very old. Eventually I hope to find one, but right now I'm just worried about this control panel because it's in the worst of shape. But as you can tell, it's got the holes drilled in. I did that a while back, regretting it now. But the control panel is in rough shape anyway. It's not in too bad a shape. I've seen, you know, worse, but it is in pretty bad shape, and I can't wait to replace it because it's going to make the machine, I think, look a lot better. But I just wanted to give a quick video showing just what it looks like now compared to what it's going to look like after I put it on. So, awesome. Okay, I got the control panel on. I think I did a pretty good job. Haven't put the ball in yet, but there's the control panel. And I took the old one off. It's right here. Just want to give a little comparison shot of the quality between the two. Now let's switch them out. Alright guys, I am done. So yeah, check it out. Got the new control panel installed with the translit ball. So I figured let's cut off the light and see how it looks. Really glad to have this finally finished. Looks awesome. Really happy with the decision. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching.